Yo, Tampa, wake the fuck up. Side to side, front to back. Pestilence. Drugs. It's most definitely a war on the poor, and even more so, a war on the marginalized. 3 years ago, the first time this band ever played any shows, I sat in the van and I got a phone call. Yo, shut the fuck up, I'm talking. I got a phone call that my brother overdosed in a hotel room. He was sober for about 2.5 years on his own volition with no help, with no resources. The day he relapsed, the day he tried to use again, was the last day he would ever say hello to his son, that he would ever talk to his mother, his brother, his father. And I really think if my tax dollars were allocated towards rehabilitation, resources, and recovery, not racist policing that doesn't do the job, that we've seen has failed us and has just been a way to keep the pipeline from school to prison a real thing, kicking and going, maybe I'd have my brother today. Fuck the police, they're not your friends. We're gonna play some more songs. This one's called Swallow Teeth. Yeah. got time to do one and a half more real quick. This goes out to anyone who's ever been a victim of spiritual abuse. Just because one hand is feeding you doesn't mean the other hand won't be slitting your throat. Evangelicalism is a cancer. Thank you. We're asking Sarge, thanks for being here early. We'll be right back. you so much for being here early.